The O-20 panel mount SAE socket is designed for installation from the front of the panel, ideal for when it is difficult to reach around the back of the panel. Installation is easy. Use a 25mm or 1-inch hole saw and drill a hole in the panel. After fitment, tighten the nut so that the rubber expands and grips in the hole. The panel should have a minimum thickness as indicated. If the panel is too thin, the socket might rotate or pull out. To make the connection to your battery, use an OptiMate permanent battery lead.
Choose the panel mount that's right for you.
Visit our websites or our YouTube channel for more information.